Previously, on Remothered.
You right about me? Okay.
Oh God! Oh no!
I thought I had an extra bottle. I did it. You know, Fulton or whatever your name is, the longest name you ever had. Oh God, girl, it's not the right time to get. Yes, grab that bottle. Grab that bottle too. Oh, what the fuck, dude? Got me, got my dick. Alright, pandas. Let's do this.
Hey, what's up? It's your boy, Too Much Panda. And we're going attic. To the elevator, I suppose. Okay, hope no one pops up and hit me. Sorry for the other episodes, that was really long. Oh! Okay.
Damn elevator!
Down. Why are we going down? Why are we going down? Oh no. Girl, we gotta escape. Damn it, nothing happens. Uh oh. Can't turn on the flashlight. Oh.
Hello? Anybody here?
I'm here, please help me!
Miss Reed, what on earth is going on?
Be careful! They're armed!
Who are you talking about?
Him and his damn psychopath!
Okay, I'm calling the police.
Yes, do it now! Hey, wait! Are you still here?
I am. Stay calm.
Please, don't leave me!
Listen to me. Go to the infirmary on the first floor. I'm the only one who holds the key. We'll wait for the police to gather there.
Okay.
Seems like it's a trap, you know? Infirmary. Where's that at? Okay, she's still around here. Hold on, let me save. Okay. Where the hell's in the infirmary? Where the hell is the infirmary? Let me think. Try to escape from the magic. That's supposed to be check mark I couldn't reach. Where's the infirmary? Let me think. Upstairs. Oh shoot. Stay down here, okay? All right, shoot. Had to be extra careful here. Not up here. Guess not. All right, almost close, maybe. Oh shit, she got a fucking hammer. Ah, God. Come on, bitch. You're all against me. Fuck with me, bitch. My alarm just freaking come on and scared the shizzles out of me. Come on, bitch. You're just like the other. Oh my gosh, you got a hammer. Ow! Let me go, okay? You got a freaking hammer.
The other.
No! Let me go! I don't wanna mess with you. You're annoying.
Just like
no, I'm not.
I don't know where I'm from. I'm not a child anymore.
Daddy, please!
Don't come here.
I hate the taste of Fenexo. I don't want drugs.
No, you're not fine.
This can't be real.
Hey, this bitch won't go away. Bitch needs to go away.
Please.
right about you!
Right here? That's the... Dude.
Oh my gosh, I don't know what to do. Where the hell is infirmary?
Oh god. Follow where she's going, so she won't follow you back.
I hate that nun.
Oh.
So what happened?
Oh, Gloria, please, close the door!
What's going on?
Close this damn door!
Oh, God, calm down. Tell me what happened.
Oh, my God.
Please, I'm here now.
Bullshit, I don't trust you.
I can't believe.
Oh, my. Your heart is going to explode.
No.
Calm down, please. You have to take something. Where is the... I don't have any idea what happened, but now you're making me anxious.
Mr. Felton killed his wife, ripped her apart, but he still believes he killed his daughter.
God, I can't.
Uh-oh.
I can't believe it. They always slept in separate rooms. Their marriage was a disaster. Disgusting. Even though Ariana knew about Richard's past, or Jennifer. But this...
You also knew?
Of course I knew, but I would have never imagined that...
And you didn't do anything? You indulged it. You kept on supporting his barbaric experiences. The mesmerism, the phenoxyl, everything else.
You know that his disease, his personal matters, or the disappearance of his daughter made him a killer. I knew the cure wasn't going anywhere. It was more of a necessity. An addiction.
An addiction?
It doesn't make much difference how we call it. We don't choose our cure or our vice. They are the ones that rule. Don't you smoke?
Are we seriously talking about this?
No. I'm just saying that I knew about his bad habits. As his nurse, I knew how unorthodox and how inefficient they were. But that doesn't make me his accomplice.
We have to go. They'll be here any minute now.
Is there anyone with Mr. Felton?
Some kind of weird red nun.
The one from the painting? Here, in the house? We have to stay here. Leaving now is out of the question. There are bars and the windows and doors. We're blocked. Here, drink this.
What is this?
It's just to slow your heartbeat down.
No. It looks poison. Don't drink it.
Did you also know that Celeste came back and left again?
I didn't want to believe it. He kept on saying it. He saw his Jennifer in everything. And I would even be Jennifer to him at times. Richard suffered from his father's anger. Crazy, lunatic psychopath.
Split personality. Forced to live as a man against her will. All her life. It's not surprising this happened. The police are on their way?
Of course. I called them a little while ago.
See, why would you trust that? Oh my god, it looks poison.
Gloria, how did you get in? The doors and windows have bars. We're trapped inside. Until now, I've had your keys. Your keys. You left them there on purpose until I found them.
I know who you really are.
drug me.
I missed you a lot, sister. The child is dreaming in red phase. With open wings, a moth is the blaze.
Oh, God.
And when his mother screamed that much, a black red death bestowed his touch.
Take that. Oh, God. This should have been you. I'm drugged. That's why you should never drink. You guys want to read it? Oh, wait. I should read the other side. Horizon? There, the one's rolling. I didn't even see the other side. They're all going to die one by one. Okay. This might be the longest episode too, because I wanna... Oh God. No, moth, go away. No. Oh, God. Run. Run. Oh crap. Huh? Okay. Weird. That was weird. Can't open the doors. Oh! Oh.
Who are you? Why did you come here? Who is my daughter Celeste for you? What the hell are you? No, no. No, impossible.
Send her away.
Some days when my thoughts are clear,
I could even recognize which are my picture and which ones are my daughter's.
But this horrible sensation, I am living everything again. Oh, my father back home, it forces me to dress. Speak, live as Richard.
But I was Jennifer.
I thought I'd forgotten everything with time. The more Celeste grew, the more I remembered who I was. when she left? Why did she come back? I would have to stop her once and for all. For me.
For me.
For my father.
My father.
Stop. Just shut up. I told you already. Stop talking or I'll cut your tongue off.
Goodbye will be the chance to reach my life or me again.
Can you hear me? Can you hear me? Can you hear me? Can you hear me?
Stop moving! Stop moving!
Oh, here you are.
What did you do? Why? You're fucking sick! Oh, God. No! No! No!
Follow the swing! Don't stop looking at it!
You're fucking sick! You poisoned your brain with all of your bullshit! You were sick murderers!
Listen to me, bitch! You think I didn't see what you were hiding in your pretty purse? You wanted to drug me, make me blind, right? Just like the old times. I loved you. I trusted you. You were one of us. But you don't deserve to be. I survived not once, but two times.
Sorry.
You're not my sister anymore. Listen, who doesn't live can't remember. What kind of life is it to suffer that way? You deserve peace.
No, no, no. Mr. Felton, please don't listen to her!
She is Jennifer. She is your daughter. She represents everything you couldn't have. It was taken from you. And now, she's in front of you.
This is how you killed your wife, Mr. Felton!
Listen to me.
Don't listen to her!
You failed the other times, but you can't now. She can't escape.
We met this afternoon.
You know how to
end this. Do you remember?
You know what you have to do.
I gave you that picture. The picture when you were a little girl. Remember? I told you I could have helped you. Help you find a cure. Oh, no. Oh, Mr. Felton.
Oh, no.
No! Please. I beg you. Stop.
No! No! Get that. Break it off. Break it off. Come on, break it off. Break it off. Yeah! Oh, the quick action. Jesus. What happened to the fire? Oh no. Thank you. Anyways, I'm about to end the time. Smash that like button. And subscribe to me if you're new and just turned in to watch this episode. And don't forget to click the bell button. And my social media will be popping up right now. If you guys want to read this, you can pause this. And I'll see you guys on the next episode. See ya. With the